you choose.
You go.
Alright. Sanctuary? Sanctuary effect?
Yeah.
That'll fit a little bit.
No?
Mange effect?
Okay.
Have a light?
Okay.
You bet the summon Sephira? Bet the effect? Strongest.
Okay.
Set one, invade the Sephira, draw two, discard one.
Okay.
Go.
So that if we sound, set that. And set that. Go.
Yeah, I don't know why. That's weird. You're weird. Twin Twister, target to go back to the back there.
Oh.
Oh, you're trying to drown me? First of all,
I was hoping that I could get the way with it.
All of a sudden, Ghost Ogre.
Okay.
Synchro for 7. Or Michael. Michael effect, pay down to the bench.
Pay down or?
That's face up. That's face up.
Okay.
Attack 26.
And okay.
Attack 25.
Okay.
And pays effect on Michael. Ooh, that hurt. He's good to do one of those at least. But. And pays effect to Sephira. I had to go swing it back to him. Go.
Set. That's all I can do. Go.
I drew. Michael paid that on the banish. Ah! And attack 26.
Okay.
And game.
Okay.
Alright. Try another.
Now that you've shown me that card, I gotta go home and work on deck building.
First card?
The tuner.
Rude. You don't want to main deck that guy.
Huh?
No, I want to main deck him.
I really want to get another 2 Ash Blossoms and a... Just so I have to... But I got rid of the one Malicious Magnet. Or one of the Malicious Magnet.
Okay. Yeah, he should be just a fun tech. I wouldn't rely on him.
Yeah, that's why I only had him at one. But he is a good problem solver. He's nice to kind of say, hey, I don't like enough to get him off.
Who's first?
I'll go.
Alright. Gotcha.
Unless you want to take it home with you. And
no, I'll wait for you.
Iron Dragon level 3.
Oh, okay.
Shard of Greed.
Gotcha.
And 2 card face down. Go.
Draw.
Okay.
Sun Manju, I could effect.
Okay.
Go ahead, I like.
That could be to hit the back.
Yep. Yeah, attribute it first, though.
And yeah. I like getting the guy out first before I tribute. For some reason, it's easier for me. Alright, I'm going sideways just so I know I have a counter.
Yep.
24.
Bring one attack.
Oh, no, no, no. Never mind.
You know what's there. You saw me get it.
Before I attack, I'll use his effect. Destroy him.
Right.
Then go for 24.
Yeah, I'll take 24. If he destroys a monster with the effect.
Okay.
My turn?
Go. Yeah, I wanted to make sure it was destroy a monster.
Alright, Hymn of Light. In phase effect Sephira.
There you go. Activate this.
Yep.
I had forgotten that I
set. What, 25? Got fangs.
Alright.
Go for mirror force. And I'll end my turn with that.
Gotcha. Draw.
Can you pull up a level higher monster? Can you pull up a level higher monster?
No. Level 5 only levels up when he destroys monster by battle.
Unless I have that level up card, which I do nothing.
Which lights.
Okay.
Right. Level up card is pretty brutal in duels.
Yeah. Especially when I thought about finding level 10 just for that effect. Put that in here, and that would come in handy.
Sanctuary?
Okay.
Sanctuary effect?
Okay.
In turn.
Activate his effect. Blue eyes.
Let's see if it targets. I need to see a newer version of this. One sec.
Yeah, he I believe.
Can you get my phone?
Yeah, he target.
Just throw it. Just got a case. I believe it targets too, but like I gotta make sure because like if it's worded the same way, it's really good. I gotta make sure it works that way. Targets, so I can negate it. I'll survive to negate it.
Okay. I'll play him and in my turn.
Alright, Sphere's third effect. I'll use her effect to add light monster grade to him. I'll survive us back.
Damn it.
No, you have a single card.
I don't have a spell.
Yes, that's right.
Very dragon.
Yeah, whatever. Wing 18.
Now, we are back.
Twin Twister? Starting those two. Ooh, more mirror forces. You going for that deck, huh?
Well, it's our deck, so might as well use them.
Okay, do I have enough yet? Almost. Sanctuary effect?
Okay.
Sanctuary second effect?
Okay.
Targeting?
Okay.
Some very statue.
Since he
over there?
Since he was summoned the
him?
Special summon from the grave, doesn't his effect kick in?
No, his effect only triggers on being normal.
Okay.
Fairy trigger? Fairy trigger's effect. I'll let you cut before I draw if you want.
You're good.
Astral Force? Alright, activate Beatrice's effect. Send any card from our next graveyard. In phase effect Saphira, that goes over to him.
Go.
In phase effective Beatrice to send you cards for next grave. Saphira's effect on end phase to add a card to hand. Swarm. I can first effect, draw two as well. Inner battle. Attack with Saphira.
Activate the effect.
Ghost over. So your effect is still destroying myself, but I destroy him.
Okay.
So these are gone.
So he's the only one destroyed?
Yeah. I'll use Saphira. I'll banish in the light to protect Saphira. And then Beatrice triggers. Replay occurs, so if Saphira attacks 25 to hit on dragon.
Mm-hmm.
and 28 to Luster, so you take 900.
Why can't I do anything?
Okay. Main phase 2.
Why?
Set 1. Sanctuary is second effect. Phase effect of Saphira, ghost over to Hank. Here you go.
Go.
I will twin twister your face down.
Damn it!
And then Saphira's effect will get it back. How to do?
Okay.
Attack 28 to your Luster.
Okay.
Attack 25 direct.
Okay.
And that one moves. Set 2 and in turn.
Full thing go.
Alright, I feel like that's the thing. So I'm going to go ahead and swing in. Pack 28. Yep, cool. So I'll go back. So you do anything? We'll just move through. So we go back. We go back to my hand. Alright, main phase 2. I will move some of those over.
Okay.
Synchro for 4. Good. And the Sanctuary second effect.
Set and go.
They both fit each other out, so that's why they're good. They're big still. Inner battle. Swing 25 direct.
Okay.
In phase, effect of Saphira. That's Rams back. Here you go.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Yo.
That for game?
I know you're going to protect them anyway, but might as well.
Yep, he's affecting the game, destroy it. So. GG, sir.
Alright, we're all done.